animal friends told her it wasn't safe to go inside a strange house. But she wouldn't listen to them. And she slowly opened the door and walked in. And what do you think she saw? The first thing she saw was three chairs. A big chair, a medium-sized chair, and a baby chair. They were surrounding a wooden table, and on the table were three bowls of porridge. A large bowl, a medium bowl, and a small bowl. That's right, porridge. Do you know what that is? It tastes a lot like soup. And it smelled very good.